Right now at 10, lawyer found. An intentional homicide case can now move forward in La Crosse County after legal representation is solidified. And the La Crosse Police Department says community engagement and connections are the focus in a new five-year plan. Plus, bring on the bike rodeo. A La Crosse County and Holman School District partnership is combining safety and fun for young bike riders.
We're watching WKBT La Crosse. This is News 8 Now at 10.
Good evening, everyone, and thanks for joining us for News 8 Now at 10. I'm Ken Kozarowski. The 16-year-old teenager accused of killing a child now has a lawyer. Kimitri Riles is charged with first-degree intentional homicide of a juvenile on La Crosse's north side. Attorney Patricia O'Neill has now taken on the case, and Meredith Davis will serve as her co-counsel. Riles is scheduled to appear in court again on August 3rd. A former La Crosse YMCA employee charged with possession of child sexual assault materials did not appear at his court hearing today. 34-year-old Parker Barnes is also charged with possession of methamphetamine and drug paraphernalia. Barnes qualifies for a public defender, but no one has taken his case yet. Now, according to the criminal complaint, Barnes taught music lessons to children at the La Crosse YMCA branch before his arrest. In an email to members, the YMCA last month said Barnes passed all background checks before he was hired. Barnes' next court date is set for August 16th. The La Crosse Police Department held a meeting this morning to share its new five-year strategic plan. The department started creating this plan during summer of last year. In this morning's presentation, they say they worked with UWL academic staff, elected officials, and community stakeholders to come up with objectives that go hand in hand with the department's core values. Those core values include leadership, community engagement, professionalism, and development. LCPD's chief says the department is continuing to focus on connecting with its community.
Really, our informal and formal philosophies are community engagement and building relationships with community members and stakeholders.
Some of the goals of the department include engaging with more underrepresented communities and to host conversation opportunities with the community. Bit of a cool evening so far. Let's toss things out to Denver, Colorado, where we bring in meteorologist Bill Graw for our latest forecast. Hey, Bill.
Hey, Ken. Yeah, another pleasant day across the region. Check out the high temperatures, primarily in the upper 70s to lower 80s. Pair of 82s for La Crosse and Eau Claire, 81 in Black River Falls, 80 in Sparta, and 77 in Viroqua. Kind of a neat time lapse for you as we'll start this at 6 o'clock this morning, and then notice how some fog kind of came off the Mississippi River around 6:30, 7 o'clock, but that quickly mixed out. We had some sunshine, then a lot of those fair weather cumulus clouds kind of bubbling up with the heating of the day, but not quite as widespread as yesterday, so temperatures were a little bit warmer. Nice little sunset earlier this evening, and now darkness, of course, has fallen across the city. Now, watching some showers off to our west. Now, I'm expecting these to weaken, but they could hold together just enough to maybe spawn an isolated shower or sprinkles into our area early tomorrow morning. Otherwise, some passing clouds overnight and into tomorrow morning as well. Current temperatures, 70 in La Crosse, most surrounding areas in the 60s, even some upper 50s in Sparta and Black River Falls. So a few passing clouds overnight, maybe some patchy fog. Again, that small chance for some sprinkles or an isolated shower into tomorrow morning. Lows in La Crosse around 59. I'm tracking a chance for another round of storms later tomorrow into tomorrow evening. I'll detail that with my 8-day forecast in just a few minutes.
All right. Thank you, Bill. Former President Donald Trump says he is the target of another federal investigation, this time for the 2020 election interference. CBS News correspondent Christian Benavides reports from Fort Pierce, Florida, where pretrial hearings began in the separate classified documents case against Trump.
Former President Donald Trump revealed he is a target of a Justice Department investigation into efforts to overturn the results of the 2020 presidential election. On his social media platform, Trump said he received the so-called target letter Sunday night. He called special counsel Jack Smith deranged and said he has 4 days to report to the grand jury.
The special counsel would not have sent a target letter and would not be apparently poised to actually bring a prosecution against former President Trump if he didn't think he had a winning hand.
Tuesday night, Trump made a campaign stop in Cedar Rapids, Iowa.
If you say something about an election, they want to put you in jail for the rest of your life. It's a disgrace.
Earlier, top congressional Republicans came to the former president's defense.
President Trump went up in the polls and was actually surpassing President Biden for re-election. So what do they do now? Weaponize government to go after their number one opponent.
Meanwhile, the first pretrial hearing was held in connection with a separate federal case focusing on the former president's handling of classified documents.
Here in Fort Pierce, Florida, U.S. District Judge Eileen Cannon deferred a decision on setting a date for Trump and his valet, Walt Nauta, on the classified documents case.
The judge dismissed Trump lawyers' concerns about seating a fair and impartial jury during a presidential campaign. Christian Benavides, CBS News, Fort Pierce, Florida.
Now, former President Trump called House Speaker Kevin McCarthy and New York Congressman Elise Stefanik to discuss how to defend him in light of the target letter from the DOJ. That's according to a GOP source directly familiar with that call. In the meantime, President Biden is welcoming the Israeli president to the White House. Now, it comes at a time when relations between the two countries have been strained. Now, the meeting reaffirms America's commitment to Israel's security. As President Isaac Herzog's position, though, back home is largely ceremonial, and it's an invitation that was not given to the head of the country's right-wing government, Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu, a leader that President Biden has known for years.
Some of the extremist activities and behavior by some members of the Netanyahu cabinet, those concerns are still valid. They're disturbing.
Biden did speak to Netanyahu over the phone on Monday and offered to meet later this year. Now, on Wednesday, Isaac Herzog becomes the second Israeli president to address a joint meeting of Congress, the first being his father in the 1980s. Back in the Cooley region, a La Crosse nonprofit is going to get federal money for child care services. La Crosse Common Council voted to give the Parenting Place $400,000 in ARPA funds. The money will go to projects like funding new child care centers and hiring a coordinator at the nonprofit. Many child care jobs in the area are going unfilled due to low pay, and the new funding will try and combat that by raising wages for those positions. And the funding could also help make child care more affordable for La Crosse families because care prices won't increase in order to pay for the new projects. The Harry J. Olson Senior Center in La Crosse is celebrating National Hot Dog Day tomorrow with a free lunch open to area seniors. Now, the center hosts a lunch event every third Wednesday of the month, and this Wednesday just so happens to coincide with National Hot Dog Day. And tomorrow's lunch is also a celebration of the center itself. Last year, they faced eviction and eventually made an agreement with the city to take control of the building. And they held a hot dog lunch to raise funds in the meantime. So now this year's free lunch is a reminder of how far the center has come. Harry J. Olson's director says the center is looking forward to celebrating that progress.
It's a celebration that we own the building and membership is up. New roof on the building. Things are just going so well for us.
Goggins says she hopes people stop by tomorrow to learn what the center is all about. That event will be open to anyone 55 and older. It'll start at 11 a.m. and go until 12:30 p.m. Western Technical College is being recognized as a leader in energy efficiency. Wisconsin's Lieutenant Governor Sarah Rodriguez presented Western Tech's president with an Energy Efficiency Excellence Award today. That award is through the state program Focus on Energy, which offers resources to residents, businesses, colleges, and more to implement energy-saving options. The program says since 2010, Western Technical has saved $4 million thanks to energy improvement projects. Those include switching to LED lights across the campus, installing 5 solar panel arrays, and, of course, the recent EV charging stations. Western's president says these energy saving decisions go beyond just saving money.
It's not only the energy efficiency of what air circulation and what type of systems you put in place, but what's your commitments to the people that live in and use the building.
Stanford says you decide to make enough energy switches, it becomes a natural habit. Focus data says in 2021, Western saw $4 in benefits for every $1 invested in efficient energy. That same year, they avoided 7 million tons of carbon dioxide emissions. Now, that's the same as getting 1.4 million cars off the road for a whole year. Coming up, Rides Encouraged. A new partnership is bringing more bicycle options to a La Crosse area park, especially for people with disabilities.
Founded on hard work, dedication, respect, and integrity, we at Maxwell White understand the importance of home comfort. Maxwell White strives to provide our customers with a positive experience every time. Maxwell White, plumbing done right.
To everyone who enjoys a feel-good meal, we're crafting one for you, Wisconsin style.
We're talking handcrafted, cooked to order.
Scoop to perfection goodness.
More like greatness.
A snuggle up in the booth, share a bite kind of meal.
A fill you up, heart and soul kind of meal.
Come treat someone you love to a meal they're sure to love.
One always served with a smile.
That comes from the heart.
From Wisconsin with love.
Welcome to Delicious!
Hi, this is Mike from Sugarloaf Ford Lincoln. So a lot has changed in the Lincoln world. We're the last luxury vehicle available in Winona County. And now we've picked up the La Crosse market as well because they no longer have a Lincoln dealer. So we're proud to pick up that area. We've been selling Lincoln since 1977. We have a full-line service department that can take care of all your Lincoln needs. We sell and service the entire lineup. See us. We're on the sunny side of 61, Sugarloaf Ford Lincoln, Winona.
We've done many, many renovations. We bought an old house and have made it into an up-to-date house. Whenever anything involves plumbing, the first call I make is to Maxwell White. Their technicians put together a great final product.
The Aging and Disability Resource Center is launching a partnership to expand bike usage throughout the Cooley region. The ADRC, Drift Cycle, and the Erickson family hosted a grand opening at Chad Erickson Park and the Community Connection Center. Now, the partnership will add 10 new bikes, 2 trikes, and 2 additional bike stations to the area. Officials encourage the aging population and people with disabilities to come out and give them a try.
Yeah, we're focusing on these two right now because they're really targeted at a different population than we've really focused on. So aging population, people with some different needs physically, we want them to be on the bikes and know that they can participate as well.
Nonprofit provides a chance for many people in the community to meet others while staying active. Bike rides cost $1 for every 30 minutes. We've got a link with more info on our website. Some La Crosse County organizations are also partnering to make sure kids stay safe while out riding their bikes. The county's Safe Routes to School organization and the Holman School District set up a bike rodeo at Holman Middle School today. They set up different stations according to a rider's experience level and then share different scenarios they might encounter while out riding. The rodeo has been around for about 15 years, but this rodeo is actually the first event since 2016. Organizers say hands-on fun can make sure these lessons are learned.
For kids to be able to come and practice skills where adults are kind of able to explain some of the most common road hazards or accidents, and they're able to practice their skills and how they can hopefully avoid accidents when they're out riding bikes.
The kids got to take home some free bike safety materials and could enter for a door prize. They also had their helmets checked, and they could even make their own smoothie by pedaling that special bike blender. Still ahead, a federal agency is cracking down on scam marketing, and a spicy trademark debate comes to an end. So is the phrase Taco Tuesday one for the people, or does a chain have exclusive rights?
And I'm meteorologist Bill Grawl. Some showers to our west on radar, but will any of those reach our area? I'll let you know with my 8-day forecast coming up after the break.
America, it's time to gear up and get out there in a new Ford vehicle. And it all starts at your local Ford dealer during the Discover Summer Sales Event. Choose from a great selection of trucks and SUVs equipped with the tech and comfort you need to discover your best summer ever. With a large inventory in stock, now is the best time to trade in, trade up, and discover summer with Ford. Now get 3.9% financing for 60 months plus $3,500 in total savings on Ford F-150 XLT Super Crew. Only at your local Northland Ford dealers.
Update your roof and get 11% off everything at Menards. Your roof is the first line of defense to protect your home. Owens Corning is the number one trusted shingle brand by contractors. Choose from over 50 styles and get ultimate protection with a limited lifetime warranty and up to 130 miles per hour wind warranty. Save on your entire roofing project and get 11% off all Owens Corning shingles right now at Menards.
Save big money at Menards.
Attention, Wisconsin veterans.
I'm Tony Evers, the governor of Wisconsin. If
you are a veteran struggling to pay for rent, utilities, or other life-sustaining services, I want you to know that the Veterans Rental Assistance Program is here to help. The Veterans Rental Assistance Program was created by and for people living in Wisconsin, with benefit approvals being issued to veterans in just days, not months. You have already made a most noble sacrifice. You shouldn't have to continue doing so. We are here to support you. With pride in the way, it's never easy to ask for assistance, but rest assured, we are here to help. The VRAP team is standing by to help. So call 833-WIS-VRAP or visit VRAPWI.com. You've always been there for us. We want you to know that we're here for you. On behalf of the state of Wisconsin, thank you.
This summer, happiness is a new Chevy. You can go farther, tow more, and bring along everyone you love. Your road to happiness begins in a new Chevy. Get 1.9% financing on all 2023 Silverado 1500 Crew Cab LT Turbo Max pickups, or current Chevy owners get $5,750 total cash allowance when you trade in an eligible vehicle. Find new roads at your local Chevy dealer.
The Board Store Home Improvements. Everyday low prices on bathroom remodels for seniors and families. Contact us today for a prompt free estimate.
If you're sick of getting calls wanting to talk to you about your car's extended warranty, help might be on the way. The Federal Trade Commission announced a new effort called Operation Stop Scam Calls to crack down on illegal telemarketing. The initiative goes after people who provide telephone numbers to robocallers. Authorities say these so-called lead generators have sold more than 700 million phone numbers, often lying about the owners having consented to receive the telemarketing calls. J.P. Morgan Chase says American families are building their savings accounts back up slower than the past. Analysts at the think tank there say customers have 10 to 15% more money in their accounts than they did 4 years ago. That's good, but when you consider inflation, a different story comes up. 2 years ago, top earners had enough money to continue normal spending for 43 days without any income. Now they have just over a month's worth of spending money. That means fewer people have the resources to weather a recession than the past. And a regional chain's fight to keep the Taco Tuesday trademark is over. Taco John's is ending the fight because it doesn't want to pay the legal fees that come with facing off against Taco Bell. In May, Taco Bell filed a petition with the U.S. Patent and Trademark Office to cancel the trademark owned by rival Taco John's for 34 years. They claimed the commonly used phrase should be freely available to all who make, eat, sell, and celebrate tacos. And as a result of the trademark gone, Taco John's CEO says the chain is donating $40,000 to the Children of Restaurant Employees nonprofit. Time now for a check of our weather forecast. So let's bring in meteorologist Bill Grawl live from Denver, Colorado. Bill?
Hey, Ken, kind of funny. I had a taco and a burrito for dinner tonight at a local establishment. So I guess it was Taco Tuesday for me. All right, so let's get to that. Allergy report, first of all, low symptoms tomorrow and Thursday for grass and weed pollen, high symptoms for mold spores, and plenty of air pollution smoke particles in the latest air sample from Allergy Associates. Skies are currently mainly clear. Again, a pretty pleasant day. 82 is the high, 54 the low, a little short of that average high of 86. No rainfall, and 2.81 inches for the month. That's about a quarter inch above average, but it's no secret that the region could use some additional rainfall. It's been quite dry since spring. 70 degrees out at the airport and at the station. Winds out of the east-southeast at 5. The Mississippi down 4.86 feet. Eau Claire, good evening to you folks. 65 degrees there with a clear sky, and your wind is currently calm. So temperature is quite comfortable in the upper Midwest, in the 70 degree range in La Crosse, but most surrounding spots in the 60s, even some upper 50s already in Black River Falls and Sparta. Dew points a little bit higher than this time last night, but still not overly humid, generally between about 55 and 60 degrees. That puts us in that comfortable range, but dew points may hover around that 60 degree mark overnight. Now, I'm watching a little weakening batch of showers off to our west. That is trying to move in from the north and west. And as it does, might hold together to produce some isolated showers or sprinkles into tomorrow morning. Otherwise, just some passing clouds. Now, these are storms that developed in advance of this cold front, and it's that cold front that's going to bring a chance of storms around here later tomorrow into tomorrow evening. So Sky Tracker shows those passing clouds late tonight into tomorrow morning, Few spots of green there, indicating that small chance for some sprinkles or an isolated shower tomorrow morning. Now, how quickly the clouds move out will be key in determining just how unstable our air mass can get for later in the day. But SkyTracker does show some pretty hefty storms late in the afternoon into tomorrow evening, trying to move in from the north and west. We'll have to watch those closely, and then they move out later in the evening, generally by about 11 o'clock or midnight. Thursday's looking dry, kind of breezy though with those northwest winds, a little bit cooler as well. Level 1 to 2 risk from the Storm Prediction Center for the region tomorrow. 4 p.m. to 11 p.m. I think is the main local timing. The highest chance of severe weather, I think, to our north and west. We'll keep an eye on it for you. Large hail could be a threat. Maybe some gusty winds if those storms can find enough instability. Low to mid-80s for highs tomorrow, right around 85 degrees in La Crosse. And most spots will see highs between about 80 and 85 degrees. Again, the average high is 86, so fairly close to average. Tonight, 59, just a few passing clouds, especially late. Maybe an isolated shower or sprinkle in the morning, then that chance of storms later in the afternoon into tomorrow evening, 85 for the high. Breezy and cooler Thursday, 79. Back in the 80s, Friday through the weekend, small chance of rain on Sunday, and then warmer and more humid heading into next week. In fact, right around 90 degrees next Tuesday and Wednesday. But keep an eye on the weather conditions later tomorrow into tomorrow evening, just in case.
Sounds like a plan. Thank you, Bill. Coming up next in sports, the Brewers looking to extend their win streak to 5. Plus, many of our area basketball teams in action tonight all over La Crosse. Rob is in next.
News 8 Now Sports is brought to you by Mayo Clinic Health System. At Mayo Clinic Health System, get personalized specialty care with access to experts from orthopedics to neurosurgery and cardiology to cancer care, all close to home.
At Marine Credit Union, we have great rates and an even better mission. With our new certificate and money market rates, you can grow your money and grow your community. Call or visit marinecu.com to find a branch near you.
Set summer in motion with the most adventurous Honda vehicles yet, like the Pilot and Passport Trail Sport and the Ridgeline. Built for better off-road performance and engineered for more adventure. This summer, create your own adventures with Honda, the most awarded brand in Car and Driver 10 Best history. Buy online, reserve from select dealers, or visit your local Honda dealer today.
At Batteries Plus, we bring power to your life. From the first cast to the last catch, Batteries Plus has what it takes to power your passion.
Cracks in brick, cracks in block, sticking windows or doors. Settling or sinking foundation, it's a fact. Foundation problems don't get better with time, but they do get better when you call American Water Works.
That's a pretty tight spot.
Watch this.
Your Buick parks itself. That's so you.
Of course you know where we're going. That's so you.
I got a sixth sense.
And a head-up display.
They're here.
At the heart of every Buick SUV is you.
Get 2.49% APR and no monthly payments for 90 days on 2023 Buick SUV models. Visit your best choice Buick dealer today.
At Marine Credit Union, we have great rates and an even better mission. Not only will you earn a higher return on your money, you're also helping our community. We provide loans to people who can't get them elsewhere and help families on the path to home ownership. Visit marinecu.com to find a branch near you.
Covering all of the exciting action from your community, here's News 8 Now Sports.
The NBA has a summer league. They hold theirs in Las Vegas, but let's not forget there's a summer league here in the Cooley region as well. Many of our area teams were scattered all around La Crosse tonight as they try to build some chemistry and also get an idea of what their squads are going to look like later this year. We'll start the show at Central High School. Riverhawks hosting Eau Claire North. Head coach Todd Fergit always fired up. And hey, that guy looks familiar. La Crosse legend Johnny Davis on hand watching his former squad. Central putting on a show in the first half. Henry Meyer, nice pass down low. Riverhawks rolling. Then in the second half, off the miss, Noah Dingle getting busy down low. Nice putback from the big man, and he wasn't done. Later in the half, there he is again. Nice finish, and more great passing from Central. Nice outlet pass here, right on the money to Gabe Service for the Deuce. Riverhawks up 11, and that's when senior Henry Meyer caught fire. The senior expected to have a big season for the Riverhawks, and Meyer was feeling it down the stretch in the second half. Knocks down the three. And then later on, let's try another. Meyer gets that one to go as well. Central cruises to the win. We don't have a final score, but the win is confirmed. That's straight from Coach Fergit. Let's head over to Viterbo. Many of our teams in action. GET taking on Aquinas in this one. Pick it up first half. Blue Golds up 6 until this 3-ball finds the bottom of the net. Aquinas goes up by 9. Let's go to the second half now. Logan Becker had a big freshman year. He looked good tonight. He gets that one to fall. Then later in the half, Blue Golds on the attack again, and it's Walter Burns in the corner. He rattles home the 3. Aquinas goes up by 13, but here come the Red Hawks. GET not going down without a fight. They get hot from downtown. That one's good. How about this one from the corner? Back-to-back triples for the Red Hawks. Gets them back in it, but the Blue Golds pulling away. Becker on the run. Nice finish at the rim. Aquinas hangs on for the win, 59-53. Let's keep it going, rapid-fire style. Conference rivals Cashin and Hillsborough squaring off a few feet away. Eagles up big in the second half, but the Tigers clawing back. Nice connection there. But Cashin pulling away late. This 3-ball is money. And then another nice hookup here. Eagles get the lay-in, and they soar to the win as Cashin takes down rival Hillsborough by a final of 53-41. Let's go down the hall. Onalaska in action. Hilltoppers taking on Rochester John Marshall. Anna might have a budding new star. That's Broden Steiner splashing home the 15-footer. Then later in the half, Hilltoppers hanging in. Nice baseline cut. Corner 3 is pure. And how about Steiner? Look at the move. Strong baseline drive. Count it. Plus 1. The big man looking real good tonight in this one. But it's Rochester coming out on top as John Marshall hangs on for the win by a final of 52-47. The Legion Baseball Regionals beginning this afternoon for La Crosse Post 52. The boys are over in Chippewa Falls for the Class AAA Region 1 Double Elimination Tournament. Tough start for La Crosse, though. They get shut out by Eau Claire to open up the day. 1-0 the final in that one. But Post 52 bounces back in a big way. La Crosse stays alive as they take down Chippewa Falls in their second game of the day by a final of 11-1. Let's go to the Diamond. Brewers looking for their 5th straight win, taking on the Phillies tonight. A rough start for the crew. First pitch from Julio Teheran leaves the park. Kyle Schwarber makes it 1-0. But here comes Milwaukee in the 5th. Bryce Terang chops one a second. Going to be a tough play, and it can't be made. That's going to allow a run to score. Brewers cut the deficit to just 1. Bottom of the inning, though, Phillies get it back. Bryson Stott, base hit in the left field. Brewers' win streak is snapped at 4. They fall in the series opener 4-3. You know what it felt? I know the Brewers lost.
Yeah.
It's one loss. 4 in
true,
a row.
That's true. Good. Sky's not falling.
It felt good to cover some basketball tonight.
Absolutely.
I mean, there were teams all over. Viterbo, Logan, Central.
Yeah.
It was awesome.
All over the place. This Cooley region loves its basketball.
Yeah. And it's nice to see teams like kind of get an idea of what they're going to be. It's not the same, but we still got a few months until we see these teams really in action. But it's nice to see what direction they're going.
For sure. A little early scouting report for the sports department.
Absolutely.
Rob, thanks very much.
You got it.
We got more news right after this.
Here at The Y, we offer more than just a job. We offer the chance to make a difference in a fun, flexible environment where our mission and core values drive every decision we make. Join us in this amazing work. For specific positions and details, visit our website.
America, it's time to gear up and get out there in a new Ford vehicle. And it all starts at your local Ford dealer during the Discover Summer Sales Event. Choose from a great selection of trucks and SUVs equipped with the tech and comfort you need to discover your best summer ever. With a large inventory in stock, now is the best time to trade in, trade up, and discover summer with Ford. Now get 2.9% financing for 66 months plus $1,500 flex buy cash on Bronco Sport, Escape, and Edge. Only at your local Northland Ford dealers.
Hey, Nick. Hey, like usual?
Yeah, please.
How's your day going?
Well, pretty good. Air conditioning went on at the house, and I got some guys coming over to fix it.
And nothing that G&T can't take your mind off of, right?
Oh, absolutely, man. I can always depend on G&T to put my mind at ease.
Especially when I make them, eh?
Well, I'm talking about G&T heating and air conditioning. They have never let me down.
G&T, the best heating and air conditioning guaranteed.
Maybe I should switch to G&T.
At Xcel Energy, we're big into the little things. Because little things add up. Millions of even the smallest steps are just that, millions of steps. all in the right direction. That's why we have programs that save you money, all of which add up to a carbon-free future. See how you can save at excelenergy.com/ways to save.
This summer, happiness is a new Chevy. You can go farther, tow more, and bring along everyone you love. Your road to happiness begins in a new Chevy. Get 1.9% financing on all 2023 Silverado 1500 Crew Cab LT Turbo Max pickups, or current Chevy owners get $5,750 total cash allowance when you trade in an eligible vehicle. Visit hometownchevy.com.
Here at The Y, we offer more than just a job. Experience the personal satisfaction that comes from nurturing the potential of youth and teens, improving our community's health and well-being, and providing support to our neighbors. Join us in this amazing work.
We all know somebody in our lives who's just the person you want to have around. Well, Michael Hennessy, or Reggie, as everyone calls him, is one of those people. His super fans at his health club in the Madison area surprised him ahead of his 80th birthday tomorrow, including the gift of him on a cutout. Now, everyone at the health club calls him the Godfather because he inspires others to keep moving.
If you sit around, nothing good comes of that. You got to be active. And if I could still run, I'd still be playing basketball. But like I said, you become addicted to working out and et cetera, and it's a healthy addiction.
Reggie was once in the military and worked in both law enforcement and security before retiring. He says that's what's propelled him to keep exercising his body and, of course, socializing with others. Classic cars were on full display at Rudy's in La Crosse tonight, and one looking straight from a movie. The 1957 Chevy Corvette turned car collector heads, and the owner says for good reason, it's very rare.
Originally, they made about 3,000 of these. And I guess there's only about 76 that actually exist.
Color obviously not the same, but it is the same model Margot Robbie rides in the upcoming Barbie movie. We'll be right back after this.
We're busy. I get it. So Stanton Optical works with your schedule. Buy online, pick up in store same day, and get a free fitting. I mean, look at my to-do list. Skip the wait. Get your kids' glasses made the same day, only at Stanton Optical.
Stop in now at our biggest sale of the summer at Interior Designs in Holman.
All our carpets are on sale, so you'll save money and get more for free. Free measuring and estimating at your home, free furniture moving, even that heavy couch and king-size bed. Free removal of your old carpet and padding, and we'll recycle it. Free life of carpet labor warranty for as long as you own the carpet. All at the lowest prices of the year and 12 months no interest financing. Save money and get more for free during the biggest carpet sale of the year going on now at Interior Designs Holman.
Arby's, 2 for $7 every day. Classic beef and cheddar hot. Two of those things for just $7. Arby's, we have the meat.
Hi, I'm Mike Pitts, co-owner of Sugarloaf Ford Lincoln in Winona, Minnesota, with my son Andy, and we've been in the business for 45 years. It's a family business, and when you walk in the front door, it should feel like a family business. We take good care of our internal customers, that's our employees, and in turn, they take great care of our customers, and they love the experience, and guess what? They want to come back. Some of these employees have been here 30 to 40 years. We know them, we know their family. We do care, and it will show.
How to bring generations together. Start by splashing together, maybe go on a ride together, see stuff together, or do something different altogether. Spend the day together, spend the whole week together, call it a get-together. Put this thing, those things, and that thing together. Hey, this vacation is really coming together. You know what they say, a family that plays together. Well, you could put two and two together. Wisconsin Dells, come together. Go to wisdells.com and start planning your trip to the water park capital of the world today.
So many hotels.
Trouble booking the family vacay? Come on. Comfort has free hot breakfast for the whole fam.
They have waffles.
And splendid pools.
Cannonball!
Book direct at choicehotels.com.
At Stanton Optical, you get great value on eye care, including contacts. Right now, get a 1-year supply of AccuView Oasis and an eye exam for only $189. Scan now to book your eye exam. Yay, technology.
Clouds overnight, lows around 59 degrees. Maybe some sprinkles in the morning, but watch later today into tomorrow evening. Later tomorrow, I should say, chance for a few thunderstorms, a high of 85.
All right, thanks a lot, Bill. And thank you all for joining us tonight at 10. We'll see you tomorrow.